welcome back to another episode of Assassin's Creed Valhalla. Looks like we're done in Asgard, so it's back to the real world, if you will. I don't see any quests here. Let's wake up and I think we'll end that quest.
Eivor, you have awakened. With more to share, I hope.
I returned to Asgard.
And what did you see?
I bound the wolf Fenrir, Loki's son, with an unbreakable cord. The beast was enraged by my actions. We fought and I prevailed, but I could not kill the beast.
You visit lore and legend. Things I would never have imagined to be real. Parables, yet here you live them as memories.
Every moment there was as tactile and as vital as you and I seated in this hut.
This is wonderful. Was there more?
There was a betrayal. I betrayed my friend Tyr. I stood by as the great wolf mauled him, tearing his arm off at the joint. I could have said something to prevent it, given him a warning. But I did nothing.
How did it feel?
I was unmoved by his pain. Not hateful, but I did not regret my indifference. A swig of poison that drinks like wine.
Selfishness unmeasured often feels this way. What else did you see?
I witnessed a final vision from the Nornir, the coming of Ragnarok. All was fire and ash, a chaos like a foul wind from the depths of Ginnungagap. But we were ready for the coming storm. Eight of us. We drank the mead, then stood and marched to our doom. That was the end of the Nornir's prophecy.
How curious. Was there more?
I can make sense of no more.
I see. The thrust of these visions seem clear to me. As in your first reverie, a fear of betrayal hangs upon you. Odin has seen fit to gift you with his infinite knowledge and the treasure of his experience. Perhaps his tale is a warning. The indifference he felt is a great pity. See that you do not follow this same road. To do so would risk a loneliness, a personal exile, worse than death.
I understand, or I hope I do. Thank you, Valka.
All right. Leave this. For a second, I'm like, thought it was this area. It's like, wait, I've already been there. But no, we're gonna start by going. Yeah, going for a raid, and we'll take the boat.
Let's go. More sail,
Seagull.
Sing, my ravens.
So the son of Thor, his setting sail.
Oh,
I should not be seen in this area.
Oh, not so friendlies around.
We can continue later. Let's hit the bastards! Over here.
Come on, hit me.
Give up! alone. Come!
Ivar, stay now, welcome!
It's pretty decent. So go there, there, there. And then onto this island place, whatever you want to call it. Over here and wrap around. But a monastery raid is always a nice thing, because that gives us points. No, not points, but pieces for upgrading a village.
Family, they've died unjustly. They need to be burned. But this fire won't do. I must burn them before they turn into vengeful draugrs. There must be something around here that burns.
Oil jars for the fire. This should be enough.
Rest in peace.
Will they truly rest? You said the draugrs, your family no less, would return vengeful.
It's my fault. I killed them. My greed robbed me of my senses, and now my family. My brother was to inherit my father's wealth. But it was my right. They called me a lout, a disgrace. They were right. Now our family fortune sits in the house. Worthless when there is nobody left to enjoy it with. A favor, I beg of you. Slay me so I may join them in Helheim and beg their forgiveness.
Men like you deserve something worse than death. I hope your family condemns you even in Helheimer.
Oh, there was a jar over there.
Okay.
Returning to Asgard or Jotunheim unless I really have to. No quests that'll drive me back there, and I 100%ed both places, so at this point no more returning. Might there be another one, like, fishing thing here? I have to get five more of those.
Yeah.
Jeez.
Sean, these memory stream fragments I'm finding, are they adding up to anything?
Nothing coherent so far, just random clips. Hard to say how they all fit together.
Damn it.
I think there's more here than meets the eye. Just keep going. This one, I think I can make it across in time. Hey, I get the timing right. Closer. Both of them on that one. Come on, Layla. Oh, the timing's so hard. Alright, well, we're gonna call an episode here. We'll come back next time. We'll make our way across and keep climbing up this tower. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please like. Bye.